jumping number 89. This is Elizabeth Vincent from Murfreesboro, Tennessee, riding Candy Cane Lane.
He did that. Wasn't that the best he's ever done?
That was fabulous.
He wasn't going out the door.
I'm trying to find him. Well, I was saying that the first thing that was a great one.
Yeah. It was just the turn, but he was going. I think not from the right. So he likes to. One time he came around here and did this half kind of weird spin and knocked out of the
way.
Clear inside the time for Elizabeth Vincent and Candy Cane Lane. Now the jump is number 90. Henry Irwin from State Road.